You know what's going on. Make some noise for Germany's XO again. Hip hop instrumentals.
I apologize to the ones that can't handle the mouth on me. One of your favorite artists is what I'm about to be. I'm a motherfucking champion. I will never back down. These women love me cause I'm so genuine. What my thoughts about the feast? I can give people more piss than you would be. If you were going through hard times and you ran out of weed, you would be fucked in the broke crowd for boasting about your cheese. That's why I hate people like y'all flexing what thousands are in need. I can never do that. Y'all looking like clowns to me. I know I'm so dope that I can kill a tag beat so hard that the producer would give me exclusive rights out for free. I know I'm a force of good, so my haters are gonna look stupid for doubting me. I don't want your woman. These bars are the reason that she smiles at me. I don't believe in cheating. That's like bowing out cowardly. System in this dimension is fucked up. We didn't exist to go through shit and have tough luck. Like taking the risk, going to prison for dumb stuff. Fucking with realists is like knowing I got this pistol. And you think you're gonna hit me with them nunchucks? I wish a chick would try to tell me the difference between love and lust. Before she can even finish a sentence, she'll be sucking my nuts. You gotta make me catch feelings if you want me to lodge my dick. And your guts are so big that when I'm in your pussy, you'll also feel it in your butt. I could just say hi to you and then less than a minute I'll get my dick sucked. Got women chasing me as if it's reminding me of the intro before you listen to Adrenaline Rush. I went from being the nerd to the nigga revealed as your hidden crush, but I'm meant to be with a particular chick that I really trust. So I have a few fans now, but I'm not afraid to start from scratch. I don't mean drinking alcohol when I say I know where the bars are at. I mean it lyrically, I got you addicted before I even started this track. I'm the real captain of this enterprise, fuck Picard from Star Trek. I wouldn't be real as Omega if I kick bars that were whack. Be my friend, one man, then you're my enemy. What the fuck do I call that? People who doubted me before are now swinging from my ball sack. My bars are so lethal that they hit harder than a shot. Guns drawn back. This 357 Magnum is in my possession in case my enemies don't want to fall back. But I never use it at all cause I don't want a problem solved. And it will one of y'all get a clap. If you see Willis Omega as an artist on a song, just know that it will be a raw track.